sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Is following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons. Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them. Good luck.
Thanks.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Ugh.
hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
Reserve battery 2 activated, 50% charged.
Right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
You're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see the moon? Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris! There's police on that buggy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake. than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here!
This way! Hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. We've got a lot of explaining to do.
Make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it. Save the bullshit!
I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? He's making hard to rely on. How's the captain gonna walk in front of us?
No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
And we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. We're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jake! We can't fight him right here! It's too dangerous!
Right. Hey, asshole! This way!
Thank you. mano a mano.
Is that all you got?
Move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Hey, check out the cargo. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am now. Come on!
Take that, asshole!
Come on!
ends. Now.
Worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.